I just want to say something to all of you. I did not used to be brave. In fact, I was not very brave at all. But you have made me brave. What you all did for me last night was so very special. I suppose it was 2 days ago, but I haven't slept, so it was last night. I was never the cool kid at the party. I was never the popular girl. I got made fun of every single day in school. High school feeling, you know? That feeling when everyone is looking at you. And I was so nervous, but you made me brave. And look what happens when you're brave. So, I promised myself a very long time ago that no matter what happened, I would always be brave for you. So just like you did for me the other night, tonight I want you to free yourself. I want you to let go of all of your insecurities about who you are. I want you to reject anyone or anything that made you feel like you didn't belong, or you were an outcast, or you would never fit in. Because you know what? You don't have to fit in to be a winner. They told me I wasn't pretty enough. You're not fun enough. You can't sing well enough. You can't write a hit song or play piano or dance well enough. You will never be nothing. And I said, I'm a superstar and I was born this way! So next time you feel that way, you just dig real deep into that part of you that was here tonight, and you look into that person's eyes and you say, baby, I was born this way. Problem with my meat dress. Have they not seen me wear leather? Next time I'll wear tofu and the soybean police will come after me. You tofu killer! Look at all the gays in Philly came out tonight. You know what they used to tell me? That I would never fill an arena because my music was too gay. I said, what do you think? There's no cool kids in America? Yeah! Oh, I don't know what I'm gonna do. See, I told my friends about the Monster Ball. I told them that the Monster Ball would set them free. So we got into my car, but my car broke down. So then I took them on the subway, which always gets me where I need to go. But the subway has left us off in this very strange place. And I just have no fucking clue where we are. I think I should ask my friends for some help. you know, all my deepest and most loyal friends. You know, all my Philly gay.